Hello and welcome. In this episode, I went to concerts, a museum, and bouldering at Fontainebleau. This is Benjamin Mulet singing Parc Fermé. We are at Bourse de Commerce. This was a commodities exchange until 1988, a magnificent venue for a museum. A model of the building. The abduction of the Sabine women. This is made of candle wax and was lit on opening night and is now a random and unique statue. The dome panorama was from the commodities exchange. It portrays trade in a worldwide scale. The canvas presents symbols of technical progress alongside a folk vision of people of the Americas, Africa, Asia, Mediterranean Europe, the northern countries, and Russia. A beautiful and rare double spiral staircase. She dances much better than me. This is Jets Interdits, 6A Rocher Cannon, Fontainebleau. The start is on thin technical moves. The top is easy, once you realize there's a jug out right. Western theme photos by Richard Prince. Rolf Stungel's photo of his gallery representative, Paula Kupa. Sturgill's photo of Austrian artist Franz West, printed from small format photographs that the artist dramatically enlarges without erasing the roughness, defects, blurring, or signs of aging. A collection of various artists. Ici Plage Comme Ici Bas by Marcel Reiss. It shows a history of utopian years to more working times, or from childhood to the end of life. Papa Chubby. Coupe de Boca in 5, Rocher Cannon, Fontainebleau. This layback was hard until I was able to place my left foot where my right was. I don't think it has climbed a lot. David Hammonds collects objects from the street, then prepares them in his studio. This is the first time such a significant set of his works is exhibited in Europe. Citron 5 Plus Rocher Cannon Fontainebleau. This took me 2 different days to figure out the start of the crux. I don't know if I cheated by jumping a little. Large photos by Richard Prince. How about them cowboys? Peter Doig, Bather. Bather for Session. A painting by Lynette Yadombroche, The Oracle. Yadombroche's Vigil for a Houseman. Doing a lead rope solo on Chlorophyll 5C at Viaduc de Forbet. Keep learning and having fun. See ya.